frogs. They crap anywhere and everywhere, on everything. They're sort of like politicians when you think about it. They belong on leashes. Dogs and politicians, I mean. Well, that's a lot of good it would do anyway. People won't clean up after the damn dog or the damn politicians. And while I'm at it, you might as well put CEOs on leashes too. I mean, wait, what's that? Huh. It's like a trick dog food ball or something. I wonder who makes those. Oh my heavens, the Bitcoin.